Kill. Die. Kill. Kill.
Dust bunny. Just rat.
Scratch. Bite. Bark. Kill. Kill, kill. Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
Catch baddies. Buddy? Baddies? Baddies? Buddy?
Scratch, bite, bark, kill. Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
Catch baddies. Buddy? Baddies? Baddies? Buddy?
Scratch, bite, Rat. Bark, kill.
Just dust, bunny.
Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
Buddy.
Scratch, bite, bark, kill. Thoth, die! Kill, kill!
Catch baddies! Buddy? Baddies! Baddies? Buddy!
Thoth, die! Kill, kill!
What the flying hell? Karin, you said this way was clear.
But that's what the log said, sir. No one's all for us to be here.
Well, the log was wrong, you idiot. I hope for your sake no one will miss them. If you'd arrived a little later, you'd be free to suffer your own fate here once they find you. I'm sure Dallas would have loved to watch your tail wriggle beneath her boot. As it stands, though, well, you'll have to forego the pleasure.
yield to none. A boat? I'd thank the divine, but... well...
The boy stands back from you, steady eyes narrowed in a wary stare.
Who are you?
I'm Han. So, Red Prince, you helped me out just there, so let me return the favour. You want to get out of here? I've a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go. There's a place not far from here that's safe enough for our kind. It's out in the swamps. Ain't a home, but you can breathe for a minute and figure out what to do next. Let's go already. Came in to help someone escape and got nabbed before I could sneak back out. I'd ask you the same question, but we're a little short on time here. Guy named Verdas. He was close to some people I know. I was too late, though. You're telling me. Jump in the boat and I'll take the oars. We've got to get out of here. The sooner the...
Smell. Oh, I think I'm going to be sick.
Come on.
Bishop Alexander's looking rather regal.
Artistic license and all.
And you thought Rivellon was flat.
Scratch, bite, bark, kill. Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
What is this? Some sort of magister weapon?
Scratch, bite, bark, kill. Scratch, bite, bark, kill. Thank you. die. Kill, kill. Junk.
This again.
Scratch, bite, bark, kill. Scratch, bite, bark, kill.
That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his...
The creature absently picks at the stitches that bind its lips. It starts to bleed, but doesn't seem to notice. The creature doesn't acknowledge your question. It stares at the ground and shuffles away.
That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin anymore. Oh, but I've told you about that many times before. You aren't tired of this. That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin anymore. Oh, but I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Anyway, you aren't tired of my stories, are you? Can you even hear me in there? That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin. Oh, but I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Silly me. That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin anymore. Oh, but I've told you about that before.
This won't be of any use.
Oh, but I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Silly me. You aren't. That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can...
Who are you, you lovely little halfling?
He reaches out and gently squeezes your arm.
So exquisitely firm. You halflings are such a marvel. So strong and yet still delicate. Please come in. Oh, do make yourself at home, won't you? Well, this is my playground. A little sanctuary away from the ugly world upstairs. And my games, well, they leave marks. You're not listening, darling. Perhaps we should start with making a little more space within those ears of yours. Come, come, darlings. Time to die for Papa.
You aren't tired of my story. That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin. I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Silly me. You aren't tired of my stories, are you? Can you even hear me in there? That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin. Oh, but I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Silly me. You aren't tired of my stories, are you? Can you even hear me in there? That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin anymore. Oh, but I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Silly me. You aren't tired of my stories, are you? Can you even hear me in there? That, of course, was so many years ago now. I can hardly remember the smell of his skin anymore. Oh, but I've told you about that many times before, haven't I? Silly me. You aren't tired of my
stories. Who are you? Who are you, you pretty little salamander?
He runs a finger down your neck.
Ah, so supple. I do love the feel of lizard skin, so cool and pleasant upon one's own. Please come in. Oh, do make yourself at home, won't you? Well, this is my playground, a little sanctuary away from the ugly world upstairs. And my games, well, they leave marks. You're not listening, darling. Perhaps we should start with making a little more space within those ears of yours. Come, come, darlings. Time to die for Papa.
Yield to none.
None.
I'm ready.
Prepare yourself.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
Are you watching this?